me Gauri. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. And if you are new to my channel, please make sure you subscribe to my channel down below. Red color icon hoga subscribe. Please tap on it and make it grey. Plus uske right hand side mein ek bell icon hoga, to us ghanti ko bhi baja dena, taki jab bhi main naya video post karu to aapke paas notification aaye and you will never miss my any of the video. So yeah, and also if you're not following me on my Instagram, please do give me a follow there. And this is how it looks like. I post there very often, DIY makeup look, eye looks, and some of the product reviews. So yes, without any further blabbering, let's begin with the video. From the title, you already know I'm gonna be doing this easy peasy makeup, everyday makeup look under 5 minutes, and it is really easy for summers. Plus a sweat proof. If you wanna know how I got this look, so please keep watching. So guys, I'm gonna start with some skin prep. So I'm gonna be using this Good Vibes face glow toner.
Green tea green face glow toner. And I'm gonna let it sit for a while till it gets absorbed into my skin.
Okay, so the toner is absorbed into my skin. And now I'm gonna move to my moisturizer. For that, I'm gonna be using this Pond's oil-free moisturizer. And this is how its texture is. Now I'm gonna let my moisturizer get absorbed into my skin so that I can move further. Agar main aise hi chhodungi, like moisturizer abhi kya hai, it isn't absorbed into my skin fully. Agar main is pe layer pe layer build up karti rahungi to kya hoga, slide hota rahega product. And we don't need ki hamara product idhar se udhar move kare. So that's why it is really important to give about a minute. So kya hoga, moisturizer jaldi absorb ho jayega aur ye wala to bahut jaldi hota hai. So yes. Okay, so now my moisturizer is absorbed into my skin really well. Now the most important step jo ki hum sab miss kar dete hain is a sunscreen. Now let it sit for a while to get absorbed into your skin because we don't want layering and sliding. Okay, so now everything is absorbed into my skin really well. The next step is your base. Guys, it's your personal preference ki kis tarah ka base aap chahte hain and what your concern is. Like my concern is my dark circles and little blemishes, that's it. And I don't want ki pura main base lagau. Okay, so I have two options for you guys. First is a concealer and second option is a BB cream. Any BB cream would do. So I personally like to use a concealer because I just want my dark circle to be hidden plus a little blemishes. Or agar aap log ka face aisa hai ki you don't have any dark circles ya blemishes and by God grace you have a beautiful skin, so you could just go with a BB cream and it will just gonna, you know, aapka face ekdam even out kar dega. So yes, I'm gonna move further with my concealer. I don't use much concealer, just a bit. I have the pigmentation over here, so yeah. And my acne marks and thoda bahut on my forehead, little bit on my eyelids. Okay, so a blending, aap uske liye do cheeze use kar sakte ho, either a beauty blender. By pack, this is a mini beauty blender, or either you go with a brush. This is a flat brush, flat top kabuki brush. I'm gonna go in with sponge. Sponge se bahut natural finish aata hai aur kuch bhi agar extra product hota hai to sponge usko absorb kar leta hai. So I think sponge gives a more natural finish. Make sure to blend your concealer till yahan tak. बस यहाँ तक नहीं छोड़ना, उसको पूरा लेकर आना है कि यहाँ तक, ऐसा ना लगे कि आपने सिर्फ यहाँ पर इतने एरिया में कुछ लगाया है. जस्ट मेक श्योर यू ब्लेंड इट टिल डाउन जहाँ तक यू कैन. एंड ऑल्सो प्लस विद अ स्पंज यू like your product. आपको ऐसे blend नहीं करना है. You just take a blender and just dab your product. Don't swipe नहीं करना है. ऐसे नहीं करना है. बस आपको product को ऐसे करना है. Like this. Okay, so the base is done for me. Now the next step is to set your face. If you are oily skin, then you need to set your whole face, obviously. And if you are dry skin like mine, you just need to set your areas where you have concealed. For that, you have two options. Either you could bake like loose powder, baby powder, whatever you have, or use a compact powder. This by Maybelline. What I like to do, I don't go with iska wala sponge. I just take my dampened beauty blender, and also I forgot to tell you, beauty blender hamesha damp karke use karna hai. Dampen means aapko tap kholna hai, uske niche aapko you have to put your blender like this and just start squeezing it like this, running tap ke andar aise aise karna hai. Isse hoga ye kya hoga, thoda bada ho jayega, so that it becomes so squishy and soft. Yeah, for setting my face, I'm gonna take the compact powder and I just do like this and set my under eyes and areas where I have concealed, where I have used concealer.
This is gonna make your makeup last for a really really long time. Crease nahi hogi under eyes, also around the mouth area bhi karna hai, like aise. If you have smile lines, wahan pe kabhi kabhi product jama ho jata hai.
Is eyebrows. For that you could take any powder, even brown eyeshadow would do. So I'm taking this pencil by Miss Claire.
Just brushing my eyebrows upwards. Okay, so the next step is really really optional. It's contouring. You don't need to contour your face on a daily basis, but I feel like because I have round face, so I need my face to look a little structured and slim. So I'm gonna be using this Wet n Wild concealer in the shade I think dark cocoa or something, dark cocoa. Quickly gonna contour my face.
So the next step is a blush. So you don't need a proper blush, guys. You could use your lipstick for the same. I'm using this Maybelline blush. I have used it a lot. This was the only blush I had and the first blush I purchased in my entire life. I always used to use lipstick as my blush, honestly. And it's just gonna Hyperglow mascara by Maybelline. I think Maybelline makes the best mascara, and this is how its wand looks like. I don't know, focus ho raha hai ki nahi ho raha hai. I am just gonna curl my lashes. Lipstick. For that, first I'm gonna use this lip liner. This is by Miss Claire. Outline my lips. And this is the shade. I hope the camera is catching. so for the lipstick I'm gonna take this Lakme 925 Weightless Mousse Lipstick. This is in the shade Dark, Cocoa Soft. This is a brown shade. The reason I have applied a pink lip liner is to just soften a look little, because my blush is pink. I'm gonna go brown with the lips, but at the same time a little pink. So yes. So guys, this is the final look. That's all for today's video. I hope you liked and enjoyed watching this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you like this video, and comment down and let me know for what more videos you would like to see and whether you like this or not. So yeah, that's all. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.